welcoming a set of extremely rare identical triplets. Look at that. Trip, Finn, and Ollie, born in Baltimore earlier this month. They're now home with their parents. Doctors say the odds of conceiving three identical babies without fertility treatment is about 1 in 2 million. For now, mom and dad have to use color-coded systems to tell those brothers apart.
Oh, cute.